nationwide. Statistics show most Americans are confident their votes will be counted accurately.
But with the recent ballot mistakes in Washington County, some local voters could feel a little anxious. KNWA's Clarissa Bustamante is live in studio to tell us how the county plans to restore confidence with those voters.
I sat down with election coordinator Jennifer Price today, and she walked me through what happened initially with the incorrect ballots and how her team plans to make sure something like this doesn't happen again. She says the ballots were wrong because of a redistrict problem from the census back in 2011, causing a precinct and two streets to be placed in the wrong voting district. The impacted voters were sent an additional ballot with the corrected race on it. Before the election, the commission goes through a logic and accuracy process, looking at every precinct and voting district to make sure things like this don't happen. Now she says the data has been updated and all voters should be receiving accurate ballots.
We just want the voters to, you know, have confidence. You know, we're doing our very best and, you know, to make sure that everything that we provide to the voters on election day is accurate. But we also want to listen to the voter.
Price tells me if you think something is wrong with your ballot, don't cast it. Approach a supervisor and tell them which race you think you're qualified to vote for. They will then call the county clerk's office to verify your information and check to see if you have the right ballot. Live in studio, Clarissa Bustamante, KNWA Northwest Arkansas News.